I'm Zac Monson from Stingray Music. We are so proud right now to be in London, Ontario, where the Rising Star program is sponsoring this amazing Polaris Music Prize collaboration with Jennifer Castle and The Weather Station. How are you guys doing?
Great. We're good.
How's the day been so far?
Pretty great, yeah.
Good. Talking about this project, what was your immediate reaction upon Polaris saying that we want you guys to do this together?
I was just stoked to be in a studio with Jennifer and to see her doing her thing and to be involved in music that she was making.
I came to the project via Tam, so it just seemed like a really rare opportunity to go into the studio and have that like resource provided for us. So I think we both kind of jumped on it on that level. I just feel grateful for a day in the studio today and, you know, an opportunity to do something that maybe we wouldn't have been able to quote unquote afford to try or something. Mm-hmm.
So what was kind of the emotions going into this, knowing you guys are friends, never having written together before, and coming in this and kind of being thrust into this situation?
I was just really excited. I've like looked up to Jennifer for a long time, and she's been like a songwriting and singing hero of mine for probably forever. I just thought it would be cool to see inside of her process and her world and learn something, and it's actually been really cool because I'm like, oh, we're more similar than I thought, and I see her doing things and it all makes sense to me and I understand her music better, and it's exciting.
Yeah, it's been a pretty comfortable fit.
Yeah, it's cool too that they haven't been like, there's no outcome that we have to create.
Yeah.
There's no directive.
Yeah, it's really open.
Not that there should be, but it's cool to just be like, here's some money to go make a thing. We don't know what you're gonna do. It's okay.
Because so much of the time, when you're given something, there's always
an
extra thing attached. No, it has to, by the way, you guys have to use the tuba, just so you know, or you have to write about the Canadian music scene. So
yeah.
I can definitely understand how coming in here and just having a free opportunity to explore your art with somebody that you clearly care about can be a really nice experience.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, that's why we're here. I really just don't take that for granted. It's just like you struggle and you push at something and you keep doing it and it feels like you're crazy for doing it in many ways, and then you get to, you know, kind of like there's small moments where it pays off. You get opportunities and it's good. Mostly I'm just glad for song and music. I really stick in the music sector. I'm just like, we're all so lucky if we have a song.
Well, we're just so happy, and I cannot wait, guys. So thank you so much.
Well, thank you so much for the opportunity.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. The Stingray Music Rising Star program could not be prouder to be part of this collaboration, and you can hear this project exclusively on Stingray Music for the months of September and October.